This game's called DD, Dual Doubles. It's an everyday practice game for getting accuracy in your doubles. We recommend this game to anyone to play as often as they can, even if you've only got a short space of time to practice. So how does it work? Let's take a look. What we do is we work on doubles all the way around the board from 1 to 20 at every single number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. However, you have to put two darts in each double to close the double off and move on. So if you hit your two doubles, you move on to number two. Same. If, however, you miss your first two darts, there is a helping rule to stop you wasting darts, which is this. If you hit the double on your third dart on that throw, take your darts out, throw again at double one and hit it on the first dart, that counts as hitting the double the two times. So then you can move on to number two. The reason for this is to stop you wasting darts and remain concentrated on every dart. Now, if you haven't got much time or you're a beginner, what we recommend you do is play this game using the even numbers only. Why? Because if you hit a single in a proper game, the number halves and you can go for another double. In terms of practice time for this game, we recommend you don't spend longer than 45 minutes in any session on this game. And for those who are out there, who are very good players, TV professional standard, they should be able to close out the whole game in under 20 minutes. So good luck and hope you enjoy the game.